productive morning, which is exactly what I wanted and exactly what happened. Pretty happy about that, and that is brighter than I expected. I recorded Pokemon Ranger Shadows of Almia for the first time in like 2 or 3 weeks. It was a lot of fun. I've basically finished all the quests in the game now, so I'm in like the extreme end game of the Let's Play. So, should probably start planning for my next one. I already have the artwork created for the next one, but I have nothing else planned out. And I didn't record Splatter Days today. I know I think I mentioned yesterday I was gonna try and do one today. I've moved it to Saturday because I didn't get people until super last minute, and I wanted to spend more time on the Ranger episode because it took over an hour to record, so that's what happened. So that's been rescheduled to Saturday. Tomorrow, I have a Mario Kart recording with the boys, Cameron, Billy, and Sid. It's gonna be a hell of a good episode. Absolute banger of an episode, if I do say so myself. And the following day is a booster pack session. Day after that is a booster pack session, and I'm also off that day. Ah, oh, it's gonna be a good week. It's gonna be a good freaking week. I'm ready. And you know what else is even better? It's 2:07, and I'm ready for work. I'm ready to leave. I'm never ready to leave at 2:07. I'm normally rushing out of the house at like 2:25. So, I'm gonna go to work now, and I'll see you later.
It was alright. It could have gone better. But it was alright. And it was actually made a whole lot better once I got home from work and opened a package that was waiting for me. I now finally own Mario Kart Live Home Circuit. So, this is the Luigi set. It went on sale on Amazon the other day. Actually, just yesterday, I think, is when I purchased it. And it arrived today. And I also, sue me, but I also picked up the Mario set. So, I'm so glad that I'm gonna own both of these. For those of you who are unaware of what Mario Kart Live Home Circuit is, it's essentially just Mario Kart, but with an RC car. There's a free downloadable app for your Nintendo Switch, and there goes a cable, that you get on the eShop, and then you can connect your Switch via, I'm assuming, Bluetooth to this thing that I'm about to show you. Very carefully packaged in here, it's very nice. So we connect our Switch up to this Luigi cart. It has a camera on it, as you can see right here, and you control this cart using your Nintendo Switch, and you can set up a virtual Mario Kart track, like going around your house. And while we still live in this fairly decently sized house with an open floor plan on the bottom floor, I really wanted to try this out before we end up moving eventually, or I move, or whatever. So, yeah, Luigi's here, Mario's on his way. It's actually just like the full set. Like, it comes with the cart, it comes with some other stuff in here too. I'm not gonna pull all this out, but there's like track markers and stuff like that so that the game can register where you want your course to be. So I'm gonna go ahead and put everything except Luigi back in here. I'm gonna keep the actual cart out, because that is a cool little display piece. But yeah, I'm thinking, I think the Mario one's gonna arrive on Thursday. So I'm thinking my birthday on Friday, I'll set this up and I'll play Mario Kart in real life with my dad. Because he's wanted to try this out too. That's part of why I bought both sets. Because I want to just be able to play it with my dad. You know, both of us have a different kart and actually just race each other around the house. I'm curious how Minnie's going to react. That's going to be funny. But yeah, I'm excited. I would like to do gameplay of this game. Only problem is, to record the gameplay, well, let's just say that the Switch would obviously have to be in the dock, and also, the Switch doesn't have the greatest Bluetooth. As far as I know, like, the range between the Switch and the cart has to be fairly small, so it's better if your Switch is in handheld mode, and if it's in handheld mode, I can't record it. Maybe we'll test it out, I guess we'll see. But I'm pretty excited. I'm super excited. When I saw that this had gone on sale, I was like, now's the time, because I've been waiting for quite a bit to actually buy this. And it's such good quality too. I really, really like how it looks. I'll definitely make sure to show off Mario when he gets here. So I edited the Ranger episode that I recorded this morning. That's exporting right now. I also edited Splatter Days, or one of the many Splatter Days that I've been doing. and that's going to export right after it. And yeah, today was decent. It was all right. Tomorrow, recording Mario Kart at noon with Billy, Sid, and Cameron. Very excited for that. And I got to knock out another episode of Ranger before that if I've got the time for it. But it is almost 4 a.m. so I should probably go to bed. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Cameron is literally blowing up my phone right now.